Yo, what a douche.com. Welcome back to another video. Guess what? We're listening to Otto. We're back, ladies and gents.
More of my favorite. Otto.
Yes, indeed. Our Lord and Savior. I say it again. She's home. She's returned.
Yes, she's back with a new single, Mirror. Mirror. After her tour, she's back in the stew. I'm sure that she was
filming. She was whipping. She's probably in the studio on the tour bus, bro.
Yeah, absolutely.
Whipping it up with the Focusrite. Feel me?
That'd be crazy. I mean, hey, gotta be.
Feel me?
It's fire. It's the best way to be on tour.
Hell yeah. We love Otto.
Definitely.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Hey man, welcome back to the channel. I'm here with Ryan. I'm here with Nile. It's your host, Teji.com. Welcome back to Teji.com, where we Teji.com. today we're Teji.com. But hey man, back with some more Otto. Excited to check this out. Well hey, without further ado guys, make sure you hit that like button and we're listening to Otto with you. Let's do it. Oh,
funky
got
joint.
Got some 8 bit in there.
What's this sound like? Something so reactive
to me. Oh, I love her voice every time. Never fails.
And Rose. A lot of space. It was nice.
Yeah, it's different. Switch up from what she's done before. Yeah. Gotta turn that into a trend. We started out of mirror trend. Feel me? Oh my god.
Giving a lot of love to the bass, man.
Mm-hmm. Hey, solo.
Modulation.
Called it.
There you go.
That's a really interesting way to modulate.
Yeah, that was a good. Go. Oh god, I'm off beat. Dang it.
Her watashi. I don't know what that means.
Wow.
Crazy.
Wow.
Calm joint in comparison to.
That's a fact. From what we've heard from her before, this much calm aside.
A pocket, nonetheless.
But a pocket.
It's crazy. Catchy as hell, too. Yeah. So catchy.
Yeah.
Mirror. Windows down.
Fire.
Windows down. Summer breeze.
Yeah, for real. She's right in time for the summer, man. Yeah. This one. This is crazy.
Absolutely. You know, this kind of pocket kind of felt like a little, not to compare, but to compare. a little bit like Yoasobi a little bit. Because they say, like, it's mainly just the progression of, like, the bass. Because the bass is usually doing that chromatic
walk down. Yeah, it sounded like something we reacted to before. Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, that walking bass line.
You know what I'm saying?
Sheesh. Crazy.
Crazy.
I was sitting here the whole time with a dilemma, too, because, I mean, this is a sidebar, but I was working on a song recently, and I was just pissed off because my bass didn't sound like that.
So. the crispiness. Yeah, that bass is... It reminds me of...
Sell yourself short, bro.
What?
You sell yourself short, bro.
Yeah, that's fact. That... It reminds me of the JoJo... not the JoJo. What's it from? not JoJo. What's the low key. Yeah, I forget what. The one using that meme. Low key. That crispy.
I don't know. It's pretty common in like a lot of the music we hear.
Yeah.
That specific like bass tone. It's like very. It's like slappy, funky.
Slappy, plucky. Got that pluck.
Very. You know, high indie, it's not super low. Yeah. It's more like melodic than, than hold it down type thing.
Yeah, yeah. It's tough.
100%. Fire.
Everything about this is tough.
Those bass fills. Yeah, it felt like a duet, honestly, between.
You have a lot of love for the bass in this one. It was. Yeah.
Shout to the bassist.
Like duet.
Yes, sir. That was fire.
For sure.
Everything about that track, productions, it's beautiful. And I like the space that it had on it, too. Dope.
Heck yeah, heck yeah.
Adding this to the list.
To the list.
Thank you.
Like it.
Thank you, Queen.
Download it.
List of play.
Auto it. Hey. What do we say? Get in the zone.
Auto zone.
You know what I'm saying?
Heck yeah. Yeah.
You're going to have a truck with auto on it. Yeah,
merch ideas.
Auto zone.
That's funny. Auto dash zone.
Bro, man. Hey guys, thanks so much for joining us, man. Make sure you leave that like. Make sure you suggest some more. I really appreciate y'all for all the support.
Let us know what you think.
Let us know what you think
of the track.
Yes, sir.
Could it be more funky? No, play. could it be more funky? I don't know.
No.
The answer is no, but you know. Let us know.
Yes, sir.
See you guys on the next one. Peace.